Right now, a hurricane, Category 4 hurricane is barreling toward Hawaii as residents there prepare for the storm. An Elgin man is on a plane heading to the islands to volunteer with the American Red Cross of Chicago. He's ready to do what he can to help.
I enjoy it. It makes me feel good. It makes me, you learn a lot. You learn about the kind of the resilience of people, people in terrible situations that, and they're able to be positive and help each other.
This is David's 12th deployment with the American Red Cross. He's a retired social worker who will be working in an evacuation center once he arrives in Hawaii. And this is video of what the hurricane looks like from the international.